teachers.
React.
I'm Sofia.
And I'm Sonia.
And we are back again with another reaction to Leo. And Thalapathy Vijay, of course. These are some of your suggestions, and we are going to do them in a row. So yes, this is going to be a big video. So we are going to start with the trailer, and then some songs and lyric videos. Okay?
Hey.
Let's go. Yes. Let's go. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Now.
அவன் ஏதோ பெருசா பண்ணி செத்துட்டான்னு ஒரு குரூப் சொல்றாங்க. அவ சாவல உயிரோட தான் இருக்கான்னு இன்னொரு குரூப் நம்புறாங்க.
ஒயிட் ஷர்ட் டக்ட் இன் மிடில் ஏஜ் மேன், அவனை கண்டுபிடி. அவனுக்கு தான் எல்லாம் தெரியும்.
Trailer. Oof. Don't mess with a man's family.
Yeah.
Never.
Wow.
So probably they mistook him for someone else.
They say it's the eyes. Look
because
at the eyes.
They were trying to lure him by kidnapping the family.
Maybe.
Wow.
It's the way he does things. It's the way he moves his arms. It's the way.
I don't know.
Or it's just the eyes. Oh,
but I love the way the person that edited the trailer ended with that line. If you mess with my family, and then rest in peace.
And there are two bad people.
Two gangs. It looked like two gangs.
Yeah.
You know, two gang bosses.
Yeah.
Wow. Yes. Let's see now the music video. The first one is. Let me see. It's not ready. The not ready song video. So let's
okay,
go.
Let's go.
Let's go. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Now.
Ooh. Wow.
Wow. Wow. Ladies. Ooh, no. Ah, okay.
Something's about to happen.
Yeah.
Oh, she was
her partner.
Yeah, she was dressed like him. Yeah, very similar.
She was dressed like a cop.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Like a business partner.
I don't know. But I love the interactions.
And the other one that just
went in the end. And he was like doing something.
Because I was watching you and you were also like this.
Because it's like I'm going to aproveitar.
Yeah, I'm going to take this chance.
And take advantage of this,
And just go away
and then kill someone. I don't know.
They threw something in the air.
I don't know. Yeah. So, loved it.
This is why we like this. This question.
Especially, I love the way they play with, the depth.
Yes.
The people in the background and the people in the foreground and then in the middle. But you can see, like, you have a 3D image and you can see
the blocks.
Yeah. And the lighting, when they went all dark. But with those lanterns in the front, those lanterns in the back.
I think they were cell phones with the imitation of... Oh, but it was so like dim light,
Dim light.
like you know, like cozy with the light, you know, focusing on the middle. Wow, love it.
Because
So
it tells a story also.
let's see another one. This one is a lyric video, and this is
Anbenum.
Anbenum lyric video. So let's go. One,
One, two,
two, three.
um,
Um, dois,
dois,
três.
três.
Não. So pretty. Ooh, and the song. Family tree. Wow.
Oh my God.
Now it's her.
That's the male voice. Loved it.
Do you know what I loved? The sense of family.
Yeah.
We don't have the translation from the lyrics because this hasn't subtitles.
Yeah.
But it felt like family.
They have the family tree.
Yeah. All the symbols of the family. You know.
The pictures that they had, like explaining the story.
For me, family is like family, you know, direct family and friends. Like those the sense of community and belonging.
The ones that just chooses for their chosen family.
Oh, so pretty. And then the snow. It felt like that, you know, when we gather and we have that, you know, sense of community. Very pretty. And I love the voices.
Wow. Beautiful.
Because it was like, you know, male, female.
Yeah, I wasn't expecting like a song like this.
So calm, so beautiful, so emotional.
Wow.
Loved it.
Yeah.
So we loved it.
Yeah.
Hope you liked it also. And see you next time.
Bye.